Hello everyone, welcome to Indian Cultural Society again. Rani ma'am here. Do you have remember we did ascending and descending order of first number alankar last week, which is called Aro and Avro in music world. Today we will do Aro and Avro both sides, ascending and descending order, and then same thing we will do by Akara also. Before starting, let me tell you one thing. If you didn't subscribe our channel, so make sure subscribe our channel and click bell icon to get all updates notification. Also leave your likes and comments on videos and share links to others. Now we are going to play by G sharp how we did last week. So ready? Start. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. Now you have to focus that when you are playing Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa, every notes you have to make jerk little bit force. Okay, look at here how it will go. Sa Re Ga Ma Pa Dha Ni Sa Sa Ni Dha Pa Ma Once more. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. When you are playing Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, aro sa to sa, and when you start to come back, so again play sa. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. Look here, when we are reaching sa, so when we start to come back, again play sa like that. Okay, so sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. I think you got it. Now by akar, okay? A got it. Now we'll do a little bit fast, means medium speed. Look at here. सारे गा मा पा ध नी सा सा नी धा पा मा ग रे सा सारे गा मा पा ध नी सा सा नी धा पा मा ग रे सा रे गा मा पा ध नी सा नी धा पा मा ग रे सा। यू गाइस नाउ सेम थिंग बाय आ, ओके आ ए ए आ Look at it. So you got it? Now, a little bit more faster. Look at here, a little bit more fast. And what I told you, that every notes you'll have to jerk a little bit, okay? And by A especially, you have to keep remember in that. Look at it. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa now by a a So I think you got it. Now you have to keep remember that which speed is good for you and you are feeling easy to do which speed to that. Don't do fast. If you are confident on slow speed, then move fast. Otherwise, do practice same speed over and over, not only 10, 20, 50 times, 100 times, okay? And when you are okay with that speed, your voice, your tune, your harmonium, your finger, everything is going together easily, nicely, then move forward. So today, this much in this video. Hope you will do good practice and you will get confident on that. See you next video with other lesson or more faster Sarigamapadhanisa. So make sure subscribe our channel and click bell icon to get all updates notification. Also leave your likes and comments on videos and share links to others. Bye. Take care and thanks for watching.